Hey, what's up? How you doing today? I've been meaning to record this for a long time, but this is one of the worst crashes I've ever seen in drag racing, and I couldn't find it on YouTube on a quick search or Google, so check this out. It's Ronnie Sox, back in the 90s. He's in a I don't know when he switched over from Chrysler Mopar to Ford, but he's in a 1995 model Ford Probe, and it's only a 812 cubic inch fuel efficient Ford V8 and probably a Hemi or whatever, their semi-Hemi or whatever. So check this out. I'll fast forward. Let's see. Okay, he's racing a T-Bird.
For him to race Ronnie Sox.
Yeah. Fast forward just a hair.
Concentration by these pro stock drivers when they're staging off.
I've got this flat screen set on a Vivid setting, and this is VHS. It was recorded in SLP, super long play mode.
Looking out Bell's window at Sox, who appears to have the advantage off the nose. Sox in the red light. Oh, he's got huge problems! Sox spinning out, looks like an engine explosion. Now he hits the guardrail and begins barrel rolling over and over. Will that car ever stop? Ronnie Sox has to be in severe trouble. Now a carburetor fire breaks loose. We have gasoline all over the engine and flames going. The PTS crew is beginning to arrive on the scene. They'll try and extinguish that fire very quickly.
No kidding, that thing flipped 13 times in like whatever, 5 seconds.
Mile an hour passes. It's absolutely staggering.
Here it is in slow-mo.
She could be,
so
it gets
hurry
out.
Up and quit yakking. Okay.
Sprang on that fire for a long time. Now as we look at it again, we'll be able to see in slow motion exactly what happened. Ronnie Sox has an engine explosion and begins skating in his own oil. Folks, it's completely out of control. He nearly flips. Mike Bell comes around. He does not hit the barrier.
You can count it.
He thought he did originally. Merely brushes by
it
and then begins that very horrendous barrel roll. Body parts fly off the car.
Six.
Car doing its job of dissipating that energy. And of course, the most critical element is that all-steel roll cage protecting the driver on all sides.
And
I'll tell you, this is one horrendous crash. There you see the flash fire.
Team.
A result of gasoline being splashed
mercy
out of the carburetor. Not that bad a fire. Though.
Crazy.
Let's take another look at it in real time. What?
I'm going to make another clip. This is too long.